Has a daughter, yeah. And her name is the Angel Ray. We'll be right back. so many friends and family. Your whole family, but seriously, there's so many motherfuckers I haven't seen in years. Matt from Hellwitch started so much shit for this state. Fuck yeah. My friend Scott, who runs Ultraviolet Magazine, his wife, Batanya. This is also for one of our fallen brothers, Troy. Left us much too soon.
Hail Troy!
Hail Troy!
Hail Troy!
Come on! One more time. Thank you, Ron. So fucking much. Like deja vu, if that makes sense, or voodoo, whatever the fuck. all the same thing at the end of the day. God damn. Let me tell you something. This motherfucker broke a string last night, and I know some of you play guitar, ran from the stage onto the bus back in 2 minutes. It was like goddamn pulling a rabbit out of the hat. This motherfucker is something special. Yeah. And so are you, fucking old buddy Pete, fucking killer musician, is putting on this show for all of us. And still here. Don't know if Greg Dinger is here, but I'm sure some of you guys know that big motherfucker.
I'm going through for about it. We'll be right back.
the cheerful Jesus and life love what we fucking do. Thanks to Sawyer Sullivan, was it a public one? It's there, it's always there. So this is of our last record, it's really Ode to a Man, entitled
Dead Among the Owls!
The boat can leave. Tell the crew.